One night, an old man found an eerie mask, a key to a world hidden on the other side of the rain. It was destined for a hero, a champion, a savior, but the old man was just a beggar. As he touched the mask, everything vanished in the whiteness of light. Once again, the beggar felt a voice coming from the mask. It was deep and precious and bitter. It was a memory lost in time. There was once a god. He was given dominion over rain and earth, over the stone rift of the nether region and the spheres of the celestial sky. Powerful was he, sole sovereign of this world. But the god felt lonely and sad.
Oh.